Head back to long ago, south of this position, when the pony dispositions are unkindly. Surviving was more the order of the day than life, and the oracles and cults did the bulk of the rhyming. It's not all walking sideways, scrawling triangular halls every Friday. Nights late in Nile basin salt deposits. Onto this province of sand comes a monster mauling. Sphinx specifically. Town square stretching wings, who's this? Listen up, message that you better get in tune with. I need intellectual amusements or vessels you're entombed in will never get to Duat. That's the underworld. Back east, ponies used to honor my game den. When death came, it took me far too long to replace them. I took to enslavement. City is my stomping ground. Later I can put you through your paces. I'm walking now. No response to the story. Night falls, hope problems can dissolve in the morning. By the pyramid, jackal-headed gods are cavorting. The Sphinx plays quite hard, but her office is sporting. She laughs, town plays along, hope the trouble ends. Soon all they'll have left to boast of is rubble then. Each riddle and rhyme, every koan and puzzle she knows. Every means by which a man could joke or befuddle. Open and subtle, wise Pharaoh used to speak softly. Entered in the pyramid and left with his coffrey. Hassan's no Isaba either. A nameless town suffers now for want of teachers. Only one mare who's not on bleachers. Sleepwalker, she comes at night dodging creatures. As ever, the contest's a game of riddles, and they'll play it till the dawn comes to make things simple. Small, made of sand, but it's wet in. It has a mouth and a neck, but it's headless. A bottle. There at every mortal beginning, lighter than feathers, but I can't be held for more than a minute. Breath. I got a head and a tail, but I can't walk. Given for everything, but taking me's against laws. Coin. Free, but lost, I cost everything. Shining in the dark, except even there I can't be seen. Hope. I'm what the poor have and the rich need. Greater than a sphinx, older than time and glitch free. Nothing. Birds carry me to all places. I can inspire ponies, end wars, and dissolve nations. A quill. Made of bone, I have many teeth, and they're always bared, but the mares don't lose any sleep. A comb. Imagine a god with a gold sword. How do you escape if the room you're in has no doors? That's the last she can ask before the gold mourn. Sphinx smirks. Hey, that one's new, but it's no thorn, no doors. It's how escaping is meant. You let the sword come, cause the only way out is death. Then moves with instinct. As one who's often battling, Somnambula holds up a hoof. Wrong answer, rattle fiend. Sphinx stops. Don't know how she lost, this is baffling. Imagine a room, how to get out? Stop imagining. Feel a hitch in her throat. Sphinx can still kill. Tell him that she quit and was smote. Looking in the eyes there, sitting in hope. And it turns out maybe all that wisdom isn't for show. It's like riddles to jokes. It's like laughter from hope. Sphinx turns, flaps her wings up through the rafters and goes. For a nameless town, one mare had to gamble her life. Now Somnambula, the open-eyed, can gamble in time.
Free to change.